Dear friends, myself Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi, and in this video we are going to discuss a very important question of limit. You can see here, so this cannot be calculated by direct or by some other method which we usually we used to follow, but this limit can be evaluated by L'Hospital rule, which is known as L'Hospital rule, and second is used by using series of this sin x. And there is one more technique, and which is very important technique, and particularly for the mathematics students and for mathematicians, so which I will be revealing to you, that what is that method and how it can be evaluated without using series, without using L'Hospital rule. So I will be discussing all these three methods one by one with you all, so be with me. And I am your friend Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi. So let's begin without wasting time. So the first method, which is method of series. So in this method, we need to use series of this sin x, which is x minus x cube upon factorial 3 plus x to the power 5 upon factorial 5 up to infinity minus this x. This x, x and x both can be calculated and divided by what? Divided by x cube. And now we can take x cube common from numerator, so that it becomes minus 1 upon 3 factorial plus x square upon 5 factorial, and all the other terms which will be following this will have x. And therefore, when we will substitute this limit x tends to 0, so all those terms will become 0, and we shall have only one term, that is minus 1 upon 3 factorial. And you know what is 3 factorial, which is 3 into 2 into 1, so its answer is minus 1 by 6. So this was the first method of using series of sin x. And now let's come to the second, which is known as L'Hospital rule. In L'Hospital rule or L'Hospital rule, what do we do? Whenever we find 0 by 0 after substituting limit, means if I put x is equal to 0 in numerator and in denominator, and if I find 0 upon 0 or infinity upon infinity, so we need to differentiate numerator separately and denominator separately. This is called L'Hospital rule or L'Hospital rule. So according to L'Hospital rule, if I put x is equal to 0, it is 0 minus 0 upon 0, you can realize it. And therefore, I need to differentiate this, so it becomes cos x minus differentiation of x is 1, and differentiation of denominator. We need not to use quotient formula for this. We just differentiate numerator separately and denominator separately. And now I need to put what? I need to put again x is equal to 0, and if I put x is equal to 0, cos 0 is 1. 1 minus this 1 upon 0. So again, I find 0 upon 0. So I need to differentiate it once more. So on differentiating it again, I find minus sin x minus 1, means differentiation of this, and differentiation of this 3x square is 6x. Now, if you know that sin x upon x, when x tends to 0 is 1, of course you can replace this by 1. Otherwise, you can apply L'Hospital rule again. So why we are applying L'Hospital again? Because if I put x is equal to 0, it is 0 upon 0. So whenever I told you we have 0 upon 0 after substituting limit, we need to differentiate numerator and denominator separately. So I am differentiating it again. Limit x tends to 0 will remain as it is. Differentiation of minus sin x is known to you, minus cos x upon derivative of 6x with respect to x will be what? 6. And now we shall put x is equal to 0, so minus cos 0 will be 1 minus 1 upon 6. So again the limit is same, and this is what, minus 1/6. So therefore you see that these two approaches were there in which we means evaluated limit and answer it means answer will be same. As you know, mathematics will remain mathematics, either it is India or it is America or it is Mars. Everywhere mathematics will remain mathematics and the results will remain same. It is the beauty of mathematics. Now let's come to the third and the most important, which I wish to share with you all. So let's come to that, in which we shall neither use this series nor this L'Hopital rule. So what I am going to do in this evaluation method, so let's come to the third method. And to evaluate this in limit, we shall replace this x by 3y. So let's see what happens. Limit 3y tends to 0, sine of 3y minus 3y upon 3y whole cube. And let's say this value of limit is capital L. We can say that this value is capital L. So limit 3y tends to 0, or if I say y tends to 0, both are having same meaning. Or in other way, you can say that this 3 has been transferred in the denominator of this 0. And sine 3y you should know, and I know that you must be knowing it. It is 3 sine y minus 4 sine cube y minus 3y whole upon this 3y whole cube is 27y cube. Now let's see what I am going to do with this. This we can write limit y tends to 0. I can means put these two terms together, so this become 3 sine y minus y minus 4 sine cube y, and whole upon what? Whole upon is this 27 y cube. So now if I separate means these two terms with this denominator, then let us see what happens. Limit y tends to 0, 3 sine y minus y upon this 27 y cube minus 4 sine cube y upon this 27 y cube. Okay, so here if you wish to cancel these two, you may. 3 9 ja 27. So now let's see what we have. L is equal to 1 upon limit y tends to 0. And if I separate limits for both, then let us see it is what? 1 upon 9 limit y tends to 0 sine y minus y upon y cube minus 4/27 limit, 4/27 we can take common, limit y tends to 0 sine y upon y whole cube. Sine y upon y, you know, when y tends to 0 will be 1. And this, the important thing in this, that this sine y minus y upon y cube limit y tends to 0 is same as what? It is same as L. So we have 1 upon 9 L. And let's see this. Let's say that this is number 1. So how did we get that this is L? From 1, we can quote here, from 1 minus 4/27, and as you know sine y upon y when y tends to 0 is 1, so it is 1 cube. L is on left side, Now we can transfer this 1/9 L in left hand side. So it becomes L minus L by 9 is equal to minus 4/27, implies L minus L by 9 will be 9L minus L means 8L upon 9 is equal to minus 4/27 implies limit, sorry, L is equal to minus 4/27 into 9/8. 4 2 8, 9 3 27, so minus 1/6 again. So mathematics won again, and outcome you can see from three methods is minus 1/6. And this is the very interesting method without using series, without using L'Hopital rule, and you have seen how nicely this limit is evaluated using a different approach. So I am your friend Dr. Rakesh Kumar Tripathi, and I expect from you all to like, share and subscribe. Not my, it's your channel, and wish you all a very good luck.